You are Comrade Ivan Ivanovich Privalov. In 1961, you were selected for the Shukovgrad Interelnaut Exploration Programme SSSR. Despite failing your basic physical and being caught cheating on your entrance exams, on the morning of the 12th of April 1962, you boarded a rocket drill containing the experimental device Little Orpheus, with the purpose of descending through the Earth's crust to discover the relative hollowness of the interior and its suitability for colonization.
No, you've lost me, General. Did I do what?
You and Little Orpheus were dropped into an extinct volcano to drill to the center of the Earth and find out if we could establish a city there. Note, if you will, that this date is over 3 years ago. Ivan Ivanovich, can you describe Little Orpheus to me?
Of course. It was large and round and had something of a disagreeable smell.
I was referring to its technical specification.
Well, General, I am no man of science. But it had this radio thing that I was supposed to use to let the surface know I had arrived. And some sort of battery wrapped in this lead box. But I was told to not touch anything under any circumstances. And I did notice the engineers who worked on it were quite a shifty bunch.
The Little Orpheus device contained a radio transmitter capable of sending a signal through miles of solid rock. In order to boost this, a powerful energy source was required. An atomic bomb, Comrade Privalov. An atomic bomb that you have lost somewhere below the Earth's crust.
Ah, yes, that bomb. Of course, General, I can explain everything. But it is a long and somewhat complicated story. And let me assure you, this is not a case of milking chickens. But you won't understand where your bomb and Little Orpheus has ended up unless I start at the very beginning and you let me tell you where I've been for the last 3 years.
From the beginning, then. But this had better be good.
Good, General? It's more than good. It's extraordinary. And it began like this.
Thank you.
An extraordinary sight. I realized this must be the fabled land of Plutonia, as documented by the brilliant scholar Obruchev. A trail of destruction carved by the rocket drill led down into the wild and mysterious jungle. The rocket drill itself must have snapped in half somewhere below Kamchatka, and little Orpheus bounced out and became lost in that prehistoric forest. If I was ever to get home, my mission was clear: to find little Orpheus. I steeled myself and plunged deeper into that prehistoric jungle where insects the size of dogs buzzed around.
Dogs? What sort of dogs?
I beg your pardon, General?
Large dogs or small dogs? Big like an ovcharka or small like a barlonka?
Does it really matter?
Of course. Detail is all important.
Ovcharka then, General. The size of an ovcharka.
I find that very hard to believe.
Would you find it easier if they were the size of a balanka?
No. But I am enjoying your attempts to persuade me.